Wiki-Torres hosted Eyimba on match day 18 of the NPFL. The home side are down in 14th, having claimed just 2 wins in 5. And they faced an Eyimba side who are unbeaten in their last 3 in the league and are brimming with confidence following their progress into the group stage of the CAF Confederations Cup. Wiki made the brighter start, and on 7 minutes, Samuel Kalu had an effort saved by Ikechukwu Ezenwa. Ezenwa was once again called upon 2 minutes later as he denied Shama Tanze. Ezenwa was clearly the busier of the two goalkeepers, denying Tanze once again on 31 minutes. Wiki continued to pour forward in search of the opener, but they couldn't find a way past the Super Eagles goalkeeper. Both teams had to settle for a share of the spoils as it finished Wiki-Torres 0, Eyimba 0.